A man purchased 100 oranges at 800 naira and sold each of them at 10 naira. What is his percentage profit? So from the first statement here, a man purchased 100 oranges at 800 naira. So we can just say there that the cost price for 100 oranges, cost priced for 100 oranges is equal to 800 naira. 800 naira. Now, and this, the next statement here says, and sold each of them at 10 naira. Now, it means if the cost price for 100 oranges is equal to 800 naira, that means the selling price of one orange is equal to 10 naira. So just say the selling price for one orange is equal to 10 naira. So the question here says, what is his percentage profit? Now, before we go to the question, if the selling price for one orange equal to 10 naira, it means that the selling price for 100 oranges will definitely be 10 times 100. So we can just say the selling price for 100 oranges is equal to 100 times 10. And this will be equal to 1,000 naira. So this is the selling price for 100 oranges, 1,000 naira. And the question here says, what is this percentage profit? And we know that percentage profit is equal to the profit all over the cost price times 100%. Now for the profit is always giving us selling price minus cost price. So I can just write this here, selling price minus cost price all over cost price times 100%. That's profit. Selling price minus cost price. So what's the selling price? The selling price for 100 oranges is 1,000 naira. 1,000 minus the cost price, which is 800 naira here. We have 800 divided by the cost price for 100 oranges, which is 800 times 100%. Now this would be 1,000 minus 800 is 200 all over 800 times 100%. Zero here will cancel zero. These two zeros will cancel these zeros here. And we'll be left to 200 divided by 8. Here we can just say 2 goes here 4, 2 goes here 100, 2 goes here 2, 2 goes here 50, 2 goes here 25, 2 goes here 1. So you see this is 25%. So it means that the percentage profit is actually 25%. So this is the answer here, D. Let's solve the next question. The number six question here. It says a man pays 20% of his salary as tax and has 24,000 naira left. How much did he pay as tax? Now we really don't know the man's salary present, because this says a man pays 20% of his salary. We don't know what his salary is. So let's say let his salary be X, because we don't know what the salary is presently. And it says a man pays 20% of his salary. Now this question says, how much did he pay as tax? So what we'll do here is let's try to find the amount the man paid on tax. So saying amount paid on tax equal to 20% times X, that's times the total amount, which is X here, and this would be 0.2X, because by the time you divide 20 by 100, you have 0.2, so this is 0.2X. Now, you know the question says, how much did he pay as tax? Now, to find the amount which he paid as tax, we need to find the value of X, then multiply it by 0.2. Now, but to find the value of X, you'll also notice from the question here, it says, a man pays 20% of his salary as tax and has 24,000 naira left. Now from this information we have here, we can actually do something. You know his total salary is X and the amount paid on tax is 0.2, and the remaining amount after he paid tax is 24,000. So we can just see that, we can just write here that if the total amount is X minus the amount paid on tax, which is 0.2X, it means that the remaining amount is 24,000, because we are told that from this question here, 24,000. So from this we can easily find the value of x now. This is x minus 0.2x. This will give us 0.8x equal to 24,000. So just divide both sides by 0.8, and this will be x is equal to 24,000 divided by 0.8. And by the time we divide this, we'll have x equal to 30,000. This will be 30,000. Now we have the value of x as 30,000. You know that x here represents his original salary, his real salary. So his real salary is actually 30,000 naira. And the question says, how much did he pay as tax? Now to find the amount he paid as tax, we have this as amount paid on tax is equal to 0.2x. So what we'll just do is we'll just come here and say amount paid on tax equal to 0.2x, which is 0.2 times 30,000. 30,000. You know 0.2 is still the same thing as 1 all over 5. So this is 5 here, 1. 5 goes in 36 times. It means the amount paid on tax is 6,000 naira. That answered this question. So it means the answer here is D.